Good afternoon, this is Guy Gohari, and today I'm showcasing you this wonderful Audemars Piguet from the late 1960s, featuring ultra-thin automatic caliber. I love this two-no-shape watch from the 70s. This one has such class and exuberance. Simply outstanding with this case design and texture. Must have for a vintage collector. Sitting gracefully on the wrist with its ultra thin profile and covering beautiful real estate on the skin, showing more than its size. Just an outstanding watch and something you won't see on anybody else's hand.